Gilby D'Atusa. Kill. Wipe off shot by Bayer on the outside. Shot out to the Cardinals. Net violation. 51 kill by DiDonato. Bayer moves back. Nice tip. Side out. Service ace. Point Cardinals. The Birds win game one. 54. Win the match. 1-0. Contestants interested in the long ball hitting. Cardinals win game two by the 15-8 count. Now lead the best of 5-day match. 15-14. Service ace for. Baxter with the kill. The assist to Engel. Matthews with the 30 for Long Island. Skinner with the kill. Craig Skinner high off the block. Hollinger out of Pendleton Heights High School. The freshman will serve. Service error, side out to Long Island, Southampton. Donahue will serve. Skinner with a kill. Inside shot lands out of bounds. Ball State point. Dunk kill for Engel. Magnus with the kill. The assist to Engel. Skinner will serve again. Net violation. A keeper on with the kill. Nice choice from the center. Ball mishandled by three. Delorier still serving. side. Attack air, Ball State. Hollinger with a kill. Magnus attacks wide. Ball attacked out of bounds. Service ace for service air, now serve for Ball State. Nice tip at the net. Kill four. Tip. Ball attack. Line shot kill by Skinner. Nice set from Engel. Point ball. Nice. Baxter on the combination kill. Paul Baxter. Skinner will serve. The keeper on with a shot off the hands for a kill. A 10 kill for the keeper on the overpass. Tip kill. Ball attack deep. Side out back to Ball State. Lewis will now serve. Kill four. Hollinger with the block. Kill off the block. Good. Schechter with the kill. Substitution for Ball State. Back in the Redbird lineup, number one, Kevin Lasso. Lasso. Kill by Skinner, the left side attack. Craig Skinner, Hollinger, back to serve. Ball launched out of bounds. Point, Ball State. Cardinals lead 13-9 in game three. Lewis with the kill. Point for the Cardinal. Hollinger serving a possible match point. Net violation on the Cardinals. Side out back to Long Island. Side out service box at match point. Ball attacked out of bounds for a Cardinal point. Ball State wins game three, 15-11. Takes the match 3-0 over Long Island. Next home volleyball action for the Cardinals will be April 3rd, the ASICS Valley Card Classic. That night at 6:30, IPFW and Penn State will get together, and at 8:30, Ball State and George Mason. Then April 4th on Saturday, 6:30 will be IPFW.